Hey guys, today it's played by Dr.Denied on 6/20/2020, 10:42:38 p.m. EST, and this is my top play as of right now. As you can see, this is what I got on it. It was Quaver, Schwaino's Hard, I think that's how you say it, Schwaino's, and beatmap by Sotarx. He's a good guy, and Quaver, I bet most people know this, and I got 365 combo with 99.65 accuracy. I could have got 100, I might go for the 100, but I don't really know. But yeah, no 50s, only, you see only one 100 thing, and then this amount for that stuff. Actually, I think it's 1, that means 1, or I got 2, I don't really know what this and this mean, but yeah, actually I think I got 2 then, but whatever. But yeah, mod was HD, which is hidden, and if any of you guys want to see like this or whatever, you can look at that now. And alright, let's go see the replay. Sorry about that, I just realized the comment thing was on, and I don't want that on, so let's retry this. Replay, and then, how do I pause it? Oh, I did not mean to do that. Okay, replay, discussion, don't show comments. I think if I, no, I don't know what button it is to get rid of all this stuff, but whatever. I guess there's only 100. I really don't know what that stuff means. And I think I got like a little bit nervous at the end. Cause when I got this, I was like, that's cool. That really was top play. I was like, oh, that's cool. And that's nice. And the top play, you guys won't be able to see this, but I can just tell you. But for the PP I got on this, it was 67. That's my top right now. I already said it was hidden and all that stuff, but yeah. And this is only, let me scroll up. This is 3-star. And usually I do 4-stars, but I just kinda wanted to like farm for some PP. I know, kinda bad, but yeah. And I got HD on this. But you see, I got A earlier. But whatever. Let's do this. Because I don't want to just end it on my top play. Let's just actually show you guys what else, like, I do a 4-star. Alright. I'm going to focus. I won't really talk that much. I'm just a little bit nervous now because I'm recording myself do this, because usually I can get that beginning on like perfectly. Okay, let's not do that song actually. You do this. Just cause. Oh wait, no. Let's do the 5-star version of this. Cause it's really easy. I got a B on it. But let's just do it anyways. This beginning's pretty easy, but it gets harder. Also, I play with mouse and keyboard, if anyone's wondering. I'm just a little bit nervous from, like, recording myself doing this. Usually I don't get nervous whenever I stream. But also I haven't streamed in a while. I'll put my Twitch in the description, along with my Osu profile. Oops. If anyone can tell me how I can improve really good better, then please do. Like, with just like my accuracy kinda. My accuracy kinda sucks. Wait, also my rank is 4444433. So that was kinda funny. I'm still a 6-digit. But hopefully, I can get out of this, you know? And I just wanna do one more. I can almost do this, but it's kind of hard, but let's just try. At least I think I can almost do this. Either it's this one or the 4-star one, or the one just below this at least. It's the 4-star one. Ooh. I love Blue Dragon and Blue Zenith. They're like my favorites. But let's just try this. Alright, wait. Let's do Blue Zenith, actually. It's 4 minutes long, so bear with me, but it's fun. After this, I'll be done, though, with this video. So, hopefully... Wait, let me talk. So, yeah, after this, I'll be done with the video. I promise you, it's 4 minutes long, and so bear with me. You could skip through this part if you want. and just go to the end. But yeah, and I don't know if I'll do more videos like this. It depends if this gets good, like if this gets a what do you call it, like good, like people like this stuff and want more, then I'll do more of this. And I haven't really streamed on Twitch in a while, and I don't really know how to, if I'm being honest with you guys, I don't know how to like get my Twitch stuff onto YouTube. I'm not that good with that kind of stuff, so that's why there's no like Twitch highlights or anything like that. And also on my last channel I put a Twitch highlight and it just like my channel got terminated for some reason, don't know why, but that happened. And yeah, let's just do this now and then I'll be done for today. I keep doing dumb mistakes. Okay, I know I said this was gonna be a thing, but look, I've tried. This is my, I promise you guys, this is the last time. Last time. This is the, I don't care what happens during this. I'm going through it all the way. I want to retry, but I won't. How did I mess that up at the end? I'm not really good at spinning. At least I don't think so. Oops. Oh my god, a mouse skipped. Wait, my face is itchy. I'm using my mouse right now. Well, now I'm not, but I was. Choking so hard. Thank you. I said I'd go third, so.
Crap. I messed that ending up really bad.
Okay. Well. Oh. It's like, I don't know why that happens. Yeah, B. My accuracy went up, that's just good. But. This is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked this video. If you want me to do more, just say in the comments. And, well, it's already been like 16 minutes. Sorry about that. But, yeah. Hopefully you guys like this. I won't really be editing this because I don't think it really needs edits. So, yeah. But, if you guys want me to stream on Twitch, say in the comments below. If you guys want me to do just YouTube videos, say in the comments below. If you want me to do both, say in the comments below. You guys can leave a like or a dislike on this. And you can subscribe if you want. And turn on the bell, notification, all that stuff. And yeah, I might just think about doing more of this because there's nothing else to do in quarantine, am I right? Alright. But yeah, see you guys.